Okay, as a favor to you.
You see, Hudson, I can't believe you disappeared for a whole day. If they made a belt in my size, I'd take it off right now.
No, you make me take it off for you.
Don't you get fresh with me, boy.
Look, arguing isn't getting us anywhere. The problem is, the problem is, you're not stopping to consider the other person's viewpoint. Now, maybe we should try a little exercise. No, not that kind of exercise. I meant to do a little role reversal. You know, you pretend to be each other.
Okay, I'll go first.
Ha! I'm Juicy Daddy. I have a great life because Juicy does everything for me. I might even make you do both sides of this role reversal.
Oh, sorry.
I'm Juicy. Sure, my dad's struggling with some problems, but I'm a little ingrate who doesn't care about the man who gave me life.
It's not supposed to be funny.
I care more about eating than spending time with my son. That's why I never go to see him in a baseball game or a school play.
I'm Juicy Hudson, and my father better shut his fat trap before he gets the beating of his life.
Hey, wait, I'm getting lost here.
You know what? I'm getting lost too. I'm out of here.
Juicy Hudson. Where do you think you're going, young man? Get back here. As long as I'm stuck under this roof, you will obey me!